Now, there's a brand new studio in the Huntsville market that's delivering the news, and it's broadcast completely online by a Sparkman High School student. The show is called The People's News. Creator Jacob Edwards anchors the show with his youngest brother, Rylan. Three other brothers either deliver the weather forecast or work behind the scenes. They dedicate the program to spreading positive news, something other than COVID-19 related stories. The videos are shot and edited on a cell phone. And that's not all. Jacob aspires to follow the path where Greg and I sit today.
Probably my favorite part would be the anchor position, because I'm able to sit there, read the script, keep people captivated, kind of create this personal feeling within the videos.
And he's doing a great job. The news team is using his platform to feed hungry families as well. The brothers started a t-shirt line. House of the Harvest, a local food pantry, will receive 75% of the proceeds. That link can be found on WHNT.com.